Start your camera.
We didn't catch that.
Start your cameras. Everybody got your cameras going? Up and rolling? Everybody rolling? On silent one. Smile for him. And you're going to announce yourselves. Ready? Standing by. 3, 2.
Hi, so I'm a student at Aloha High School. I'm a junior. And my name is Emmanuel Garcia, and this is my brother, Pedro Garcia. And we've been both playing for about 7 years now. And I'm here, I've been writing a couple songs, and I'm here to show you guys one. Ready? Si antes vas, no te voy a amparar. No eres la única que me pueda besar como me besabas. Mi cuerpo ya no te necesita. Una oportunidad nunca te doy jamás. Tú nunca cambiarás. El fin de esta historia pronto ya va a llegar. Esto ya se acabó, ya no te quiero más. Vete, pero lárgate donde sea que quieres. Haz lo que sea porque mi amor ya no tienes. Conmigo no regresas, no quiero verte jamás. Tu tiempo se acabará. Vete, pero lárgate donde sea que quieres. Haz lo que sea porque mi amor ya no tienes. Conmigo no regresas, no quiero verte jamás. Tu tiempo se acabará. So I think it was around Christmas when I was 9, where my older brother Alex Garcia, he got a guitar, and ever since, like, all of us, like, we got it. I'm pretty sure we all got inspired by the artist named Mariel Camacho, and back in like 2014, it was like the regional Mexican music era when it was like more popular. But then we both, like, all three of us, like, got interested in playing it, and ever since, like, we just been practicing, rehearsing. I mean, we all have our own groups. I am in a group. Oh, I'm in two groups. I play for Tony Loya, and I play for Cuarto Nivel, which we're local here, and Tony Loya's in Denver. And my brother here, he plays with his own group, Nueva Vision, which they locate in Salem. And then my older brother, which is Alex Garcia, he's in Sexta Alianza, which is a record label out in Los Angeles that's Rancho Mille. And we're both just aspiring to follow our dreams still with the music career. And yeah, I mean, like, I'm over here still writing my music. So we got another song right here for a cover.
De mis ojos que lloran en silencio por tu adiós. Me miro en el espejo y veo en mi rostro el tiempo que he sufrido por tu adiós. Obligue que te olvide el pensamiento, pues siempre estoy pensando en el ayer. Dormido que despierto de tanto que me duele que no estés. Como quisiera que
So I just recently dropped an EP. It's includes 5 songs, 4 like not in love songs, but one that's in love, you know, like they're usually heartbreak songs. And I got inspired from, as I said in the beginning, Ariel Camacho. And I've been really like aspiring to write my own music because I feel like myself, I'm just like good at playing the guitar, but like I've never attempted to write my own music. And I have like a lot of followers to like begin in like my own music career. And I recently dropped an album, and like you could find it on Apple Music, Spotify, any platform that you could have, like iTunes, Pandora. And you just put Emmanuel Garcia, and the EP is called A Poco Fue Fácil EP with 5 songs. And here's a song that I got inspired from as well. Cada quien, Ariel Camacho.
Cerros y arroyos
Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Cameras off. We're good.
Thank you for coming. Thank
you, everybody. Thank you, guys. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you for coming.